We watch with horror and concern what has happened in some of the major cities throughout the United States, and even some right here at home. In my role as the Senate Chairman of Public Safety, I am doing everything possible each and every day to make sure this doesn't happen in our community. I support the overwhelming majority of men and women who are serving us each and every day to protect our communities. Public safety has to be paramount.